Alrighty. So it was game one, Pleiades versus Sandman. Sandman beating Masai at winner's quarters, sending him to losers to face Arbassi right now. But meanwhile, these two are facing in semis. This is a best of five set. It's an interesting match. I'm curious to see how much Little Mac experience that Pleiades has, as there's not any in the on the island, but there sure is foxes on the mainland. Sorry about the commentation. We don't have any dedicated commentators today, so on the mic right now is Mono and Zach B.
Zach B.
You got it.
That's it.
Welcome here, Zach.
Thank you.
So this is game one, winner semis, best of five.
All right. Sandman's done a pretty crazy winner's run, eh?
Yeah, he beat Jazz, or Masai.
Yeah.
Masai saying he should have switched characters. And we'll see, you know, there's always an opportunity for them to meet again if everything goes well for the both of them.
Oh, wow. That's insane.
That was a great confirmed down tilt to up B. You can tell that Sandman's staying nice and grounded, and Pleiades trying to catch that air dodge, but doesn't quite get it. Nice up B to get out of that combo string. This Sandman being a stock tank with Little Mac a lot more than most Little Macs.
Playing very safe right now. Just making sure he's, whenever he's going in, he's going to be getting damage.
You know it's working. He's racking up damage, 47% on Pleiades right now. Pleiades just trying to net this kill. I don't know how he's going to do it. He usually tries to get confirms, maybe an up tilt, a down air, and air. But Sandman's slippery. Oh, going for that up smash. That's the KO punch, and it missed, and that's a kill. I think it's kind of worth it.
Yeah, no, it's...
If Sandman hit that, then that would have been game over, but he was already such a high percent, so if he can stay and live that high again...
Definitely.
He still had a jump. I thought he had lost a jump there. Now, as Little Mike, you definitely don't want to use your jumps, unless you really have to. You can tell right there, Sandman just opting to fall straight down. Coming with that hard forward smash at same percent. Let's see if he can edge guard. No, just mistimed that there. Oh, meaty forward smash. Angled downwards. And that's game one to Sandman.
You don't see many like amazing Little Mac players,
right? No, it's a difficult character to play, and Sandman making waves right now today. Mm-hmm. Feeling it. Feeling it. Maybe it's worth waking up early.
The Sandman, he's from mid, right?
Yeah, that's right. Oh, we got some pizza in the house. So we will be back on commentary after some food. Sorry about that, guys.
Survival!
coming back briefly for the end of the set here. Pleiades seems to... Oh, this is a game. Sandman taking the slight lead here. And an interesting choice for Lylat. I think that's a good pick on Sandman's behalf. He can reach over the top platforms. And I think it's easier for him to get the recoveries. That's just a weird clank mechanic right there. But he's almost at KO punch. It's an up B. That up B is such a good escape and kill move. Though it's going to be really hard to get a kill in this map with it. There's the KO punch. And it's that. Didn't get punished for that. That was very risky for the timing of that KO punch. Let's see how he, if he can get it. There it is. Once again, the dash attack and a punish for that up B. Air dodge. I feel like Sandman's going to be a little bit more aggressive right now. The edge guard. And he gets the stage spike. Sandman for winner's finals. Making the upsets.